This video will show you how you can duplicate the Studio Artist program file and run multiple versions of the program on your computer. The reason you might want to do this is so you can be rendering video on one or two versions and still be designing on another. It's a huge time saver. Let me show you how to do this. First, on the Mac, just go to your Studio Artist folder in your Applications folder. Then Option click and drag the program file to duplicate it. You can rename each of them if you want. You can then drag each one to your dock and launch them from there. On Windows, you can repeat launching the program app in your Studio Artist folder. You will see the launched versions in the taskbar when you hover over the Studio Artist icon. Then you can just toggle between them. A general rule of thumb is to run a maximum of 3 versions. But it really depends on your processor and what you are processing. So you may be able to run more than 3 versions, or you may only be able to run 2. You'll just need to experiment. Also, each version can have its own preferences. So for instance, you may want to have different frames per second for one video render, and a different frames per second setting for another instance of the program. Reach out to support if you have any questions.